The Senators at Madison Square Garden looking for a season-best fourth consecutive win as they battle the Rangers. Craig Anderson has been in net for all three victories. And Derek Brassard going up against the Rangers, his former team, for the first time since being traded in the offseason. We go to the Big Apple.
Nash is skating, and Rick Nash and Canuck have had a pretty good physical battle.
In comes Nash around Canuck. Centering pass! Oh, stopped by Anderson! Brandon Peary robbed in tight! What a stop by Craig Anderson! Peels back, looks down low to Pyatt. Tom Pyatt centers, Pageau scores! Jean-Gabriel Pageau on the feed from Tom Pyatt.
Pageau is wide open, and Pyatt finds him, and he slides it right through the, I call it the six hole, on Antti Raanta, and the Ottawa Senators get an early 1-0 lead here.
The referee put it, Lecuyer in the hand. Brought in now, Mark Stone in, scores! Mark Stone, power play goal, 2-0, Ottawa is taking the lead.
Mark Stone does a good job of finding the short side on Antti Raanta.
And a 2-0 lead at Madison Square Garden. Zuccarello finds Kreider. Back at the point is Klein with a hard shot. On the goal line, knocked out. Did Borowiecki get that one?
It looked to me like Borowiecki batted it as it was trickling towards the goal line.
Back for Klein, lots of traffic, feeds back to Stepan, shoots, tip right in front, Anderson makes the save, and on the rebound, oh, Craig Anderson with another highlight reel save. A shutout for Craig Anderson. 32 saves, so on back-to-back nights, he allows one goal on 65 shots.
The Senators have won a season-high 4 in a row as they take down the Rangers 2-0. 35-year-old Craig Anderson with his third shutout of the season, 36th of his career. Mark Stone finds the back of the net for the third time in four games. Ottawa, second to last in power play percentage coming in, converts on one of their two opportunities. Up next, the Senators host the Sabres Tuesday, and the Rangers welcome the Hurricanes.